I have a sore throat, fever, and cough. Is it the flu?
Symptoms consistent with spontaneous combustion.
That doesn't sound right.
Hysterical pregnancy. Disco fever.
What?
Maybe make an appointment at Summa Health?
Yeah, let's do that.
Get winterized with a wellness checkup and flu shot at Summa Health. Call 800-23-SUMMA or visit summahealth.org/ownit today. It's your health. Let's own it together.
Really proud of the kids. You know, we've had a couple tough days after our last loss, and give our kids credit. They came in today. They played hard. They followed the game plan, which was to zone them and pack it in. Could have done a little bit better job on the offensive glass, but you know, the other team had 13 offensive rebounds the first half, and if these stats are correct, they got zero the second half. And so that was the point of emphasis in the halftime, was how many offensive rebounds they got. Shot the ball extremely well in the third quarter and fourth quarter. I thought our shot selection was much better. We got easy buckets. I thought Shawnee did a good job of taking good shots and running the show. Really happy with her. And, you know, Alex, you know, another great game for Alex, 22 points. You know, exactly what you expect of your senior and your captain. I think even before the NIU, even though we had lost the game, I thought the effort was good. And then obviously playing at NIU gave us a lot of confidence. And we were disappointed of how we played versus Western Michigan. But I thought, again, we came back with two solid practices and kids have confidence. And we finally played a halfway decent game at home, which is something that we hadn't done. But, you know, it's them following the game plan. And if a game plan doesn't work, it's on the coaches. And, again, today in NIU, they followed the game plan pretty well. And we wanted certain kids on their team to make shots. And if they made it, so be it. But, you know, we just shot the ball so well the third and fourth quarter. I mean, that was the difference. And it was nice for the kids to have confidence. But they were also better shots. There was easier shots. They were bunnies. They were the shot selection was so much better. And when we take bad shots, usually bad things happen. And we take good shots, even if the shot doesn't fall, we're in good rebounding position or we get back in defense. And not allow transition points. So just really happy. You know, like I said, they had no offensive rebounds in the second half, and that to me was the difference when they had 13 the first half.